अकेला कितना कर लेगा यार, ही इज टेकन ऑन समथिंग वेरी बिग, ह्यूज, आई मीन फुल मार्क्स टू हिम, दिस गाय इज ग्रेट,
या यस यस फुल
इसका
सपोर्ट
शक्ल
शुड बी
देख के
गिवन।
इंस्पिरेशन होता है, थोड़ा स्माइल करेगा तो और अच्छा रहेगा।
आ रही है स्माइल, आ रही है।
योगेश जी गुड मॉर्निंग,
मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग दिव्या,
गुड मॉर्निंग
आप सब, गुड मॉर्निंग विजय।
I would, to everyone over here, I would really want to tell something about Sri Vidya. I took a reading from her, and not that it has been very long, but I am feeling so much better. Sri Vidya, thank you so much for being you. It is like
thank
her
you.
Abilities and her everything is like, I don't know, I mean, where is it going to take me? It's not, we've not reached anywhere, but the whole process is like helping me out and, you know, making me feel much, much better. Thank you so much, Rivita. And I recommend each one of you to at least go for a reading at least.
Thank you so much.
Hi. So we call you Sri Vidya, or I can call you Divya, or what?
My name is Sri Vidya.
All
so
right,
you will Sri call Vidya. Me Sri Vidya.
Sri Vidya, I am Sukhdeepak.
It's Sri Vidya.
Sri Vidya. And I am Sukhdeepak. And I would love to connect with you.
Okay.
Right. As a fellow healer, I am so open to receive anything that you might offer.
Good morning, Aravinda ji.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
जी, how's Mumbai?
मुंबई ठीक है भाई, बढ़ रहा है यहाँ पर,
बढ़ता जा रहा है,
मुंबई
को मात दे दिया उसने।
हाँ अभी मुंबई तो मलवाई साहब है ना भाई, कंट्रोल कर ले गए साथ में सबको आगे लीड करके।
हमारे नेक्स्ट बिल्डिंग में हुआ है भाई, बोल
मलवाई साहब दिल्ली से आए हैं, 30 साल पहले इनसे मुलाकात हुई थी।
मुंबई में तो 5 साल ही हुए मेरे को।
हाँ, but I met you around 30 years back in
you met in, I'll tell you, 1987 or 88, something like that. It's quite some time back.
After that, after Quick Photo Composers, where did you move to?
I went back to my, you know, my dream project of Landmark, Landmark Education. I was the second manager after that.
Okay. Good morning, Mitlesh ji. Mitlesh, are you there?
Abhi to he was here a little while ago.
Sanjeev ji, aaj ye inner circle ke bare mein pura batayenge, exactly kya hai?
Bilkul batayenge, aaj Atul pura inner circle ke bare mein batayenge. Unka special session hai. Aur he is the founder aur sara kuch usi ne kiya tha. Mitlesh, we can see you now.
Ya saab, namaste.
Unmute, Mitlesh.
Good morning, sir. Good morning.
Good morning. Very good morning.
Aise humne last time decided namaskaram kiya tha.
Oh, namaskaram. So,
namaste, everybody.
Aaj jodte
hain.
Namaste, Abdi ji.
श्री दिव्या विद्या जी, हम आपको नहीं देख पा रहे हैं।
Because she is mystical ना, तो she can't, you can't see.
Atul, I'm starting the Facebook part of it.
Yeah, I'll start it.
So now we have to be careful.
मैं क्या
Amir, did you contact people after the create session?
You're talking to me?
Yes.
Yes.
Did you, whom did you speak to and what all things you...
So I had a very good discussion with Mithilesh ji. 2 ghante ka discussion khatam nahi ho raha tha. Baad mein hume khatam karna pada. And uske baad Rajesh ji se hua. वो भी 2-3 घंटे चल रहा था, खत्म नहीं हो रहा था।
तो
दिल से दिल मिल रहे थे।
अमित, मैं जी नहीं बोलूंगा क्योंकि मना किया गया है। तो मुझे ये बताएं कि आपका लीगल प्रोफेशन के साथ भी कनेक्ट हो सकता है ना, क्योंकि लीगल वालों के पास केसेस आएंगे जहां लोग ऐसे मतलब क्या कहते हैं चीट स्कैम हो चुके हैं, डोंट यू थिंक वहां से भी कुछ आपका एटलीस्ट प्रेजेंस होना चाहिए?
दैट वाज नवीन गिल, दैट वाज नॉट,
अच्छा दैट वाज नॉट हिम, आई एम मिक्सिंग हिम अप, सो सॉरी.
So then one more meeting is left with Bankim ji. I think this week we are going to connect.
Okay.
Atul, Jagruti Thakkar is waiting. I admit her.
Yeah.
We will start now. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Kindly put your mobile phones on silent. Let me also do that for myself. Okay. Welcome, visitors and members, and introduce yourself to the leadership team. Aarti Balla is the vice president. Atul is the founder of eGrowth, as you all know about that. And I would like to start this part of the meeting by Aarti, would you just tell the agenda of the meeting?
Sorry?
Can you just agenda of the meeting, today's meeting?
So the agenda of the meeting is actually to meet and come and share all your experiences and your business contacts and your referrals and references, so that we grow together, we learn from each other, we learn to network. So
Thank you.
Is what, and now that we are we've gone online, we are going to meet all India members every week, which is a big opportunity for each one of us. Let us all explore it well.
Good morning, Dharmishtha.
Good morning, all. Power to eGrowth members and me too.
Okay. My name is Sanjeev Ahuja. I'm here to as a president to chair the weekly meetings. I'm a grandfather of two lovely kids. I'm a nana as well as dada. I'm an ex-Merchant Navy officer. I started RS2B2 Private Limited 26 years back. This is a computer company where I sell iPhones, iPads, MacBooks, iMacs, anything. Apart from this, I have two workshops, car workshops, where I am doing multi-brand car servicing. I'm a flagship workshop for GoMechanic. GoMechanic is the aggregator, like you have Zomato's and Swiggy's in this thing. Then I have a printing press in Narayana by the name of Process and Spot. Aarti, could you just...
Good morning, friends. My name is Advocate Aarti Bhalla. I welcome you all once again to India Inner Circle. I am an entrepreneur, professional, homemaker, mother of two, ever exploring and growing in my mind. I'm an independent practicing lawyer based out of Gurgaon. My specialization is litigation. We take care of all your legal needs, including any kind of litigation before any court of law and forums, contract drafting, registrations, mediations. I have another business of manufacturing, industrial and corporate uniforms for past 20 years now. I work with Sanjeev ji to ensure that you win in your business. Let me take you through the flow of the meeting today. We will be introducing our members and guests present here today. Kindly note, members get 90 seconds to introduce themselves and to share about their recent face-to-face meetings, qualified lead sharing, business closed, business recommendation, and also thank their guests who are attending their meeting, this meeting today. Guests here present will get 60 seconds to introduce themselves. Post that, we have a create presentation session. This is a session where one member comes up front and gives a presentation on his or her business. This presentation includes at least one challenge in depth. After all that, After that, all of us will get into the create mode and deliberate on the challenge. Create stands for C for challenge, R for resolution, E for enable, A for analysis, T for trust, E for empowerment. Today we have Dharmishtha Bhatia Shah, who will be presenting the create session. Next is the learning capsule. There is where we have a speaker who takes about 15 minutes to share his expertise and knowledge to enable our businesses. Today we have Ashutosh Kant to share his pearls of wisdom. Post that, we have the registration will be open to all the guests to give an opportunity to apply to the India Inner Circle membership. Let's start with the introduction round of the members.
Sure. Thank you, Aarti. Mr. Satya Gupta.
Good morning. Thank you, Saab. So I'm Satya Gupta. I'm an entrepreneur from New Delhi. I run a startup called Blue Town India, Connecting the Unconnected. It is a public-private partnership with the Digital India project of our Prime Minister, our government partners being BSNL and RailTel. So what we exactly do is we bridge the last mile gap to take the broadband connectivity to the rural masses, the masses which have the phone connectivity, voice connectivity, but don't have the data connectivity, famously known as digital divide in Indian villages. And 70% of the Indian population falls under that category, that they are connected with voice, but not with data. So that is what we are trying to bridge in partnership with the government. I have covered whole of state of Jharkhand already. Bihar is going on, in Assam also we have started, and Andaman. Now government, seeing our progress, have given us whole of North India also, where the partner selected have failed and he has become bankrupt. So of course that will be my challenge also in some coming in our meeting, how to get the money, because our model is slightly different. We call ourselves hotspot as a managed service.
Yeah. And let us limit ourselves to 90 seconds, please.
Okay, thank you.
Did you have any face-to-face meeting?
Yes, face-to-face meeting we had with Atulji and also Mr. Ahuja and our Mr. Mahendru, but that was for a different program. But as far as my core business, my own issues are concerned, I have not moved on that yet. Actually, I'm just preparing for that. First, I'm learning, getting introduced and all that. I'm trying to know more about the inner circle and e-growth.
Yeah.
And then I'll come out with the problem.
Sure, sir. Thank you. Mr. Vijay Shah.
I only thing is, Mr. President, I want to thank my colleague, Mr. R.K. Mishra, who have joined us. He's joining us, and we will like him to finally become a member of Inner Circle also.
Mr. Gupta, visitors will be introduced later on. Let the members also get a chance. Mr. Vijay Shah, please go ahead.
So, good morning, everybody. Good morning, the team. Team is Inner Circle. I'm a veteran in the field of insurance since last 45 years, and we are the renowned licensed broker in the country. We are expert in providing the designing the customized insurance policy to the claim settlement. And a very big thing for all of us is to there in the country, there are 20 lakhs agent and a 5 lakhs point of sales. I'm standing among the 468 only the brokers against the 25 lakhs sales agents in the country. This is a very unique position and very tough grounds, and we have succeeded there. Thank you very much. You can depend on me for anything in the insurance. Thank
you. Do you have any meetings with the members?
Oh, no, nothing.
Please try to have meetings.
Okay, definitely.
Okay. Mr. Amit Sen.
Namaste, everyone. My name is Amit Singh. I run a company into women apparels. I'm the co-founder of that. Parallelly, I also run a company called Digital Experts India, which is a boutique e-commerce and digital marketing advisory firm spread across 4 states. We help SMEs to launch e-commerce space and scale in a profitable manner. We had 2 meetings, technically 3 meetings we had. One was with the Mithilesh Jha, And second was with Rajesh ji. We had a long discussion on different aspects. And also Atul ji. This week.
Thank you. Mr. Mitlesh Jha.
Namaste, namaste to all. I'm Mitlesh Jha, father of two teen child, Tipti and Satyam. And professionally, I'm international freight forwarder. We are into transportation of international cargo from shippers factory to consignee factory. We are into breakable cargo, LCL and FCL and air as well. We have our own warehouse in China, Guangzhou, and our own international office in Singapore also. Last week, we have met with Mr. Atul Amit Singh. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you. Dharmishtha, could you unmute yourself? Please unmute yourself.
Hi all, good morning. This is Dharmishtha Shah, leading financial advisor based in Mumbai, services Pan India. Professionally, I undertake securing the 3 Ds of our prospects and clients, that's disease, disability and death. Married to a money multiplier, that's CA Pradeep Shah, who's next to me now. Married yes to him and mother of a 14-year-old teen. That's all from me. More to go in some time. Thanks.
Yeah. Did you have any meetings last week?
I had a word with CA
Manish.
Sorry. And we were in touch in a couple of webinars also. I had a word, of course, yes, he's not here around. I had a word with Vivek Pathak and Sukhdeepak ji also. So, generated a revenue again of 7K fresh this week. More to come.
Thank you. Sukhdeepak ji.
Okay, namaskar. To all of you wonderful, magnificent, extraordinary human beings. I'm so happy to be with you. Now, I am a friend who is committed to the fulfillment of your vision. So that's who I am to everybody who I have trained and coached in the last 30 years. So as you can see, I'm a coach, I'm a healer, I'm a trainer. And I have had the honor of conducting these trainings in 30 countries. And because I want to give as much as I can, see, I know that if I don't have anything to give, then what will I give? So I keep working on developing myself. So that's why I have learned so many healing modalities. And I'm so happy that Sri Vidya is with us, you know, because the amount of contribution somebody like her can do to this group is enormous. I'm a grandfather, I have 3 grandchildren, and obviously I'm 67 years old, and I'm on my next mission in life is to touch and move as many lives as possible. See, I've been an entrepreneur. I've been on my own since 98. So I've been through all the ups and downs that any entrepreneur might have. So when I coach, you know, medium and small scale industry people, I have a lot of empathy to what they go through. So I'm able to give them solutions which are very, 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 very practical. So thank you for the opportunity to be here with you. Thank you so much.
Did you have any meetings with the members?
Only Dharmishtha and Atul.
Okay.
And I, Bankim ji had called me. Bankim had called me up. I have to give him the information that he wants. So I'm going to do that, Mr. Mistry.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I will not give it now, but after this, I will call you up and I will connect you to Firdosh Karachiwala.
Okay, no worry.
Right, thank you. Bye-bye.
Next is Mr. Bankim Mistry.
Yeah, this is Bankim Mistry from Mumbai. I'm from manufacturing sector. Are you okay? My sound is okay?
Yes, very much, sir.
Okay, I fall in micro category sector of the MSME sector. I am also president of Bombay Small Scale Industries Association and represent grievances with various ministries of our
Sanjeev
government.
Sanjeev ji, kuch awaaz nahi aa rahi yahan par to.
Awaaz abhi aa rahi hai.
I can hear.
मुझे भी आवाज आ रही है लाउड एंड क्लियर.
लॉकडाउन की वजह से कोई मीटिंग नहीं हुई है. लास्ट फ्राइडे की मीटिंग मैंने स्किप की थी. 15 दिन में मैंने 2 कॉल किए, एक मिस्टर अमित सिंह को जिसके साथ 1 बजे प्रोजेक्ट का डिस्कस किया है, और कल अतुल पुरी से डिस्कस किया. वो एक्चुअली काउंट नहीं होता है, बरोबर ना अतुल जी? नथिंग मोर टू रिपोर्ट. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
थैंक यू. आशुतोष कांत.
Hi, good morning, everyone.
Good morning. Hey,
good morning, everyone. I don't hear people even smiling.
Oh, they're all muted. You can only hear me.
Okay. Can I have smiles from everyone, please? Can I see smile?
Can I see smiling? I can give free of charge. It will not consume any seconds of you.
Yeah, that's important, because you know, when we start a morning, let's have a gratitude feeling for the Almighty, for you know, for making us all sit here and you know, communicate with each other. So before I start, I'm an awesome human being first, and then I'm an entrepreneur. I've been running my company for last 20 years, One Card Solution Private Limited, which is in the IT space. We specialize in RFID and smart card technology. We've been doing a lot of work on iOS and Android mobile phone also. I am pursuing my passion. You know, business bhi kar liya aur cheeze ऑटोमोड पे भी है. सो आई एम परस्यूइंग माय पैशन एज अ पब्लिक स्पीकर एंड आल्सो माय आई लव यू नो कनेक्टिंग पीपल. सो पीपल इन माय सर्कल कॉल मी एज अ पावर कनेक्टर. सो आई लव कनेक्टिंग पीपल फॉर अपॉर्चुनिटीज. सो दिस इज व्हाट आई डू. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सर. मिस्टर राजेश पंडित.
नमस्कार एवरीबॉडी.
नमस्कार.
I am Rajesh Pandit, founder director of Amicus Infotech Private Limited. So we are in web and mobile development. So our key areas are Salesforce automation, CRM, e-commerce, and LMS. So we must have done around more than 400-500 projects up to now. So we have a global presence. So we have worked in nearly all the continents of the world. And yeah, so that's about me. And I had a wonderful meeting with Amit Singh this week, and yeah, so that was the contribution of mine for this week itself. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Yogesh Vadwani.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Namaskar.
Namaskar.
So my name is Yogesh Vadwani, and I represent my company Shwil Medicom Private Limited. I stay in Gurgaon, and I have been running this business for the past 10 years. My business is into the hospital infection control. As I provide services on how to reduce hospital infections.
Bit loud.
Yeah, on how to reduce and prevent infections in the hospitals and prevent the deaths also that subsequently happen. And apart from this, I also provide all the products to reduce those infections. That is mostly the masks, sanitizers, walking machines, and all that stuff. And I have not had any meeting with anybody this week. Thank you.
You had a discussion with me.
Yeah, I had a discussion with you. Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Srividya. Srividya, could you unmute yourself and talk about yourself? Amir Virani.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Lovely Friday. Thank God it's Friday. So we are enjoy your weekend. I am Lion Amir Virani from Mumbai. We are Amazon ki dukaan for business support service. So kya aapko company form karne ka hai? You can come to me. Aapka registration kuch karna hai, GST, IC number lena hai. तो वी आर देयर टू सपोर्ट यू. आपका कोई भी सॉफ्टवेयर लाइसेंस रिक्वायरमेंट हो फ्रॉम एंटीवायरस, ऑफिस 365, डिजाइन सॉफ्टवेयर, सो वी आर देयर फॉर डिजिटल सिग्नेचर्स. अभी आजकल क्या हो रहा है कि भाई आपको डॉक्यूमेंट साइनिंग करने का है तो फिजिकल की जरूरत नहीं है, यू कैन यूज अ डिजिटल सिग्नेचर. सो ये वी आर देयर इन ऑल द स्पेस. वी आर देयर टू सपोर्ट यू in this transition period. Thank you, everyone. God bless you.
Did you have any meetings with the last week?
No. I had some family and personal, so couldn't.
Yeah, please try to have as much meetings as you can.
Yeah.
Okay. Any members who are left with? Okay. Now we start with the guests.
Dr. G.V. Kumar,
please.
Good morning to everybody. I am Dr. G.V. Kumar from Chennai.
Good morning.
And basically, a psychologist. Worked in a Government of India hospital for 3 decades. Then I am doing a freelancer and a consultant trainer teaching for associated with many corporates in college and universities and a visiting professor. Thanks for being a part of our e-growth. Nice to see you on good morning, Friday morning.
Have any meetings in the week?
Not yet, sir. Yet too.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Mr. Ravindra Mishra?
So I am remaining. Atul.
Sir, aap to bilkul sarva sarva ho.
So,
Namaskar.
Ravindra ji, ek minute. So, I had meetings with Satya ji, Amit, Naveen, Deepak, Pankim, and Sanjeev. And so just the meetings did not get any references, did not give any references. No, I did get some references from Shripad. I also spoke to Shripad. I got some references from him. And that's where it is. Yeah. Haan ji, Ravindra ji.
Well, ji, I gave you one reference. Kya ho gaya? Chetan Himani.
Acha, nahi kiya maine. Theek hai, I'll check that. Sorry, I missed that.
ओके मिस्टर सुखविंदर जी को मैं आज दो और रेफरेंस दे दूंगा मुंबई से
ठीक है जी ग्रेट
गुड मॉर्निंग एंड नमस्कार फर्स्ट थिंग फ्राइडे वेरी फ्रेश ऑल ऑफ अस आई एम रियली एंजॉयिंग द फेसेस ऑफ एवरीबॉडी एंड द वे दे आर कंट्रीब्यूटिंग फॉर द इनर सर्कल ऑफ कोर्स माय कंट्रीब्यूशन हैज नॉट बीन not started in full force, it will pick up immediately, I am feeling. R.K. Mishra, ex-TRI and DOT Ministry of Communication employee for 37 years experience in telecommunication field. We are running an office, SAM Corporate Advisors at World Trade Center, New Delhi, which is in Barakhamba Road. We take care of all regulatory compliances in telecommunication field.
Thank you.
I didn't have any meter. I didn't have any call to on the inner circle.
Jagrati Thakur. You'll have to unmute yourself, ma'am.
Yeah, hello, good morning, everyone. This is Jagrati from Mumbai. This is the first time that I'm joining this inner circle meeting. Want to explore on whatever I'm connected with the MSM group. And a couple of webinars I attended what the Mista has started. I have experience in sales and marketing from pharma field, and I am on sabbatical for quite some time now because of my, you know, taking care of children and all. But when I attended a meeting or webinar of Dharmista, I thought it's never too late. I think I want to explore actually what potential and capacity I have. So that's why I'm trying to understand what you people are talking, understanding. I have worked with Cipla, Unichem and JB Chemicals in the past in sales and marketing. I've launched few brands in the market.
Thank you.
I want to explore myself, and that's all for now. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Mr. Harjinder Cheema.
Namaskar.
Namaskar.
Puri sahab se meri baat hui hai. Main, hum log steam boilers banate hain Chandigarh mein. Aur maine 10,000 se business start kari hui hai. Aur hum 2,500 million pe hain. Top 10 jo वाटर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनीज है इंडिया में उनमें हमारा एक नंबर आता है और मैं 1,000 एंटरप्रेन्योर पैदा करना चाहता हूं कंट्री इसके लिए मैंने ये ग्रुप ज्वाइन किया है
चीमा साहब जो हैं मंडे को सीईओ टॉक्स पे हमारे स्पीकर हैं, सो ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज शेड्यूल फॉर मंडे फॉर द सीईओ टॉक्स.
श्योर सर. या प्लीज. सौरभ
खन्ना. या गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल, दिस इज सौरभ खन्ना. आई एम बेस्ड इन मुंबई. आई एम वर्किंग एज अ नेशनल हेड फॉर अ कंपनी हु इज इनटू सीसीटीवी बिजनेस. I have a total experience of 20 years, out of which 14 years is of taking care of the electronic security product lines. I connect with Atul almost for 14 years, where we had interacted and he was the vendor to me. Nice to connect to you all, and I will love to contribute and join this inner circle. I really see a very positive energy coming flow, and looking forward to connect to all. Currently, I have not connected to anybody, though I definitely had a word with Atul to understand about this inner circle. Thank you all, and look forward to connect to all.
Thank you, sir. Most welcome, sir. Mr. Vijay Pruthi.
Yeah, good morning, friends. I am Vijay Pruthi from Delhi, and I help NRIs and HNI to manage their wealth here in India. Thank you.
Thank you. Mr. Vinay Mahajan.
Good morning. I am based in Chandigarh, and I help people to manage their money in India. I am from Chandigarh.
Okay. I think we have done with all the introductions.
I think Sri Vidya did not introduce herself.
Sri Vidya. Yeah, I lost in transit.
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, I'm Srividya. I'm from Mumbai. And I'm now understanding what is e-growth all about. And inner circle today, Atulji is going to explain. Okay. And I'm into business, personal and spiritual coaching. I'm a psychic reader, a numerologist, and an astro-numero-vastu consultant. And we also help people to change their business from any space to magnificent. Thank you.
Thank you, Srividya. Now the time has come to introduce Atul. Atul is the founder of eGrowth. He is committed to nurture entrepreneurship. He spent over 2 decades in the corporate. eGrowth is a platform to cultivate support structure to cause exponential growth for every entrepreneur. As a thought leader, Atul propagates first-hand experiences. He's a raw as hands-on entrepreneur, has adapted to rapidly changing marketplace from snail mail to email to cloud working culture. He has got rich experience and worked with market leaders, thought leaders like CDAC, the public sector organization, who has been way ahead of the times to enable Indian languages on computers and other IT platforms. Atul, I would like you to say something now.
I think give me a slot at the end of the session. So right okay. Now, let us carry on because we have some specific agenda for the day because we'll sure. be moving into the new leadership team, right?
Fine.
Yeah, thank
you. Fine. Today is the end of my this thing.
No, you okay. never know. It may be the beginning of your next session. Okay.
Okay, we are starting with create session, which Aarti had already told you that it is about challenges of the business and the resolution of that and getting the solutions out of it through this thing. Today's create session is taken by Dharmishtha Shah. Dharmishtha is blessed with 2 moms at home and she's mother of a 14-year-old teenage son. She's professionally and safeguarded our clients for 3D diseases, disability and death, based in Mumbai. But services are pan-India. Her mission in life is to see that her clients retire rich by ensuring their money works as they flow. Over to you, Dharmishtha.
Thank you so much, Sanjeev ji. Thanks to Sanjeev, Atul, and Aarti for giving me this privilege of sharing my expertise in the field. I'm sure you all are masters too in the respective fields and would be taking care of your own investments, but I'll ensure that I do my bit. At the end of the session, you will be a master of your own investments. That's sure. If I can do 1% growth to that, I'm sure I've done my bit. I'll just share my screen, my presentation.
Atul, I think you have to. Okay.
On the chat, could I just understand in 10 seconds, what is money for each of us?
So Dharmishtha, I think you got the understanding wrong. Okay. Create session is not about us. Create session is about you. Okay.
Got that.
Share about your business then share what is the challenge you are facing. So today you are seeking help. Nobody else is seeking help. Everybody else is here to help you.
Agreed.
So please give your presentation accordingly. Right?
Atul, can I just go through it? And I'm sure at the end, we all will know what I'm also into.
Right. Fair enough. No, Atul, because you just... Yeah.
Atul, let Dharmishtha continue, please.
Yeah.
So if I could just know, what is money for all of us? On the chat.
Money is life.
Is also one among the need.
Yeah, on the chat, if possible. Yeah, y'all can unmute yourself also. Okay.
So money is a source of a lot of things.
Yeah. Right.
Am I supposed to reply also?
Yes, please.
Money is a media.
Okay.
Media of transaction.
Right.
So money has to be generated to push further transaction.
Got that.
Just passing a parcel is not enough in money.
Thank you so much for sharing that, Mr. Ji. It comes out of experience. Now, as we take our step to climbing the ladder of becoming a financial master, my role here is to ensure that you become, we'll be pondering upon financial planning and investments, goals and objectives of individual and business, managing liquidity or ready access to cash, and communication and record keeping. So here, my role to my prospects and clients is ensuring that they become financial masters. I do it online and offline, on one-to-one, in personal meetings, as well as I conduct seminars. As I go through this, what I realized is that in financial planning, we fail to jot down what our regular expenses are. Our regular expenses come under different headings. That is house expenses and our normal expenses as seen on the screen. When I help people jot down these petty expenses on a day-to-day basis, I even guide them to take it ahead and they get realistic onto the roles that they have, onto the goals which they create on investments post a particular period depending upon the age that they are into. Let's say if I'm taking care of a person who is age 20, 30, 40, my retirement age, the balance years that are there, this particular chart, when it is streamlined even before my meeting with them and in the future, what happens is they get to know what are the current expenses they are into. Some may be definitely compulsory, some may or may not be really required. I could do without shopping, maybe for a month or two. How about me taking care of investments and partially getting my saving into investments? So that's where my key role comes in. Next, what we look at is when we talk about the goals and objectives of an individual and business, we generally cater to ensuring that all the financial goals are being periodically reviewed. Once I know my goals on paper, once I know I'm accountable for the future, once
I start working backwards as to probably what the vacuum has already been there. I try to cover up for the future too. So as I said earlier, accountability is very important. We ensure that our clients take up policies in future if they are likely to under Married Women's Property Act. To secure the business, yes, there is always a key man policy where in my absence, the company gets the coverage amount. This also acts as an expense in the books of accounts. So when I help my clients take up employer-employee policies also, it takes care of their staff and their loved ones. So the retainship is much better. That's my key message to each one of us. Irrespective of the number of employees that we have, they are a second family. I won't call them employees. But then, have we really taken care and of them and their loved ones? That's where my role comes in. Here, when we talk about managing liquidity, as you all know, we are going through a stage where overnight, we really didn't know where our savings would really help us. Savings as in something that is there in my account, something that is there where I can just go and easily access it. FDs play a major role in emergencies. That's our suggestion. Another suggestion is, if we were to calculate, let's say from today onwards to the future, how much is the contingency fund one needs to have? If we are in a job, business, salary, or maybe even a housewife, our suggestion is approximately 6 to 8 months of what our outflow is. The minute I start saving bit by bit by bit as a contingency fund or an emergency fund, it even gives me the power to face any medical emergency that does come in. Yes, medical emergencies have to be catered to policies, but then in case I have not, for whatever reason, I need to have that ready cash with me. In businesses, we also call it the emergency and the contingency fund. Last but not the least, which is a very, very important factor, which I would like to share with all of you, our key role comes in ensuring that we have a record of all our past investments, our social media passwords, plus we make a will. Generally, we always take our 3 D's for granted: disease, disability, and death. My key role comes in where we are always prepared for the beautiful moments in life: marriage, our child when he is born, a beautiful moment for the parents, right? And even his marriage, our child's marriage. But are we prepared for the uncertainties of life? That's where my role comes in. So my expertise goes into insurance, mutual fund, mediclaim, and wills. To know more and to get connected with me on one-to-one, and definitely for me to know more about you, my only request is, I have shared a Google form in my introduction during the chat. Request you to fill up that, and we can definitely take our conversation to the next level. Speaking about my challenge is, I would like to explore DBS, that's my brand name, Pan India. Currently, I have already worked and I'm conducting one-to-one sessions and seminars with Delhi and Pune, Ahmedabad. Next, what I look at is Bangalore and the other regions, Pan India. Thank you so much. This is all from me, Dharmishtha Shah, leading financial advisor. My website is www.dharmishthabhatiashah.com. Thank you.
Thank you, Dharmishtha. Now let's deliberate on the challenge what Dharmishtha has put us to. Can you just stop presentation?
sorry, what was the challenge exactly? I just missed it.
Yeah, Dharmisha, can you repeat that?
I also missed that if she has a challenge at all. I wonder.
She wants to go pan-India.
Basically, we would like to take DBS, that is our brand name, from Mumbai to pan-India. We would like to see the other regions, that is Delhi, Pune, Ahmedabad, which I'm already working. Yes, I would like to get deeper into that. Bangalore and other pan-India states. So that's my challenge. So if we know any connects of lawyers, doctors, business owners, I'll start with that. MNCs. Our expertise is there. Our past experience is 18 years. Both of us have been there in the field. Yes, my husband is here. He is CA Pradeep Shah. So he takes care after audit, taxation, and GST.
So Dharmishka, let us be a little more precise. The challenge is to increase your clients wherever they are.
Right.
Now, please, members, please deliberate on this. And what is the challenge you face in increasing the number of clients you have?
Currently, come again with your question. Sorry, ma'am.
What is the challenge that you face in increasing the number of clients you have? See, we all need business. The point is, it will grow with its own time. What is exactly that is holding you back that we can see? Increasing the clients is giving you referrals. That, of course, each one will help you getting more clients.
Right.
But we've not actually got the correct challenge from your side, which you're facing in growing in your business.
Okay.
Please deliberate more on that.
Yeah, so as I said, looking at Pan India, if we have any connects of doctors, lawyers, or some business people, right, it will help me get connected to that person, and that person will also help me with references in this field where I can conduct seminars and get contacts.
So can I say something here?
Sure, Atul.
Yeah. So right now how it is landing to me is you are asking for referrals. Asking for referrals is quite different from saying that this is a challenge and I want to deliberate on it.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
So this is what I meant when we started with the presentation. This presentation was more of a pitch of what I do and what you can take from me. Whereas when I'm talking about a challenge, what I do, these are the areas where I'm facing a challenge. All right. So now just to take this further, what I understand is you want to expand out of Bombay to other areas. Right. So for that, do you have some collaterals?
Not currently. I want
awesome. So that is one thing. So what are some of your success stories? What is it that makes you a great candidate to expand to other cities? Because the business that you are in here, differentiation is a great challenge. Had you said that for me to differentiate myself, that would have been an awesome challenge. Because we've got financial planners in every nook and corner of the country.
Got that.
All right. Now, how do you differentiate yourself? That is something what some of us can maybe come back to you.
Right. One-on-one also. Mota moti, we just try to show you on the slideshow what we generally look into and where we stand out.
Yeah. Sure. So as going further.
Anybody, any other inputs, please? Yeah. Aarti, you continue.
Dharmishka. Yeah, going further, Dharmishka, the best way is to, lockdown has taught us that educate people, educate everyone around you. What is the specialty you're doing and how are you different from the person whom we are actually dealing with? Mera jo financial planner hai, aap usse different kaise hain? जैसे हमारे साथ विजय शाह जी हैं, सो इनसे जब हमने मैंने वन टू वन किया तो ही सेड यू जस्ट टेल मी फर्स्ट व्हिच इज द पॉलिसी यू आर यूजिंग, व्हिच इज द हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस यू आर यूजिंग, एंड ही गेव मी इनपुट्स ऑन दैट. सो इट इज गोइंग टू बी अ वेरी पर्सनलाइज्ड काइंड ऑफ थिंग. वन सेकेंड, ओल्ड वेबिनार्स टू यू नो एजुकेट पीपल, वी नीड टू पुट अ लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट फॉर अस. We are lawyers, we are professionals, we, you know, we all are earning money in our own ways, but how to invest, we really don't. So that is what you have to educate as per. So I have seen people, you know, holding webinars for a particular profession only, for they collect 15-20 doctors, they'll collect 15-20 lawyers and then hold a webinar, because there is a particular way of the income, how we are earning, you know, so then it becomes easier for us. So education to everyone about your profession is most important. What is your USP is most important.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. So I think, yes, one-to-one in our field is really very important. Right. We all knew about insurance, mutual fund, Mediclaim and wills. So I didn't want to really, you know, harp upon that. What I wanted to give as an educative note was what I just shared in the slide. So one-to-one, I would always take it ahead. And
I want to say something.
Yes, Bankimji, I would love to hear.
Mr. Ji, what you are proposing is investing my money in somebody else's business. In MSME sector, what we are worried is investing my money in my own business. Do you have any plan for that?
Yes, we do. Just give us some time, and on a one-to-one basis by EOD, we'll definitely come back to you. So I have just shared a Google sheet, right? So
Dharmishta, again, what Bankimji said is, as an MSME, I am looking to invest my money in mine. Immediately, you took that as a cue. Bankimji, I will help you do that. If you take that as an input, that yes, you can create a module around it and go pan India. Those are two different approaches. All right. So till the time you remain stuck in a transaction, it will be really difficult to expand.
Okay.
Second piece. So Bankim, do you want to add something to this?
I only want to add that we at our level, when we do individual business, self-employed, we always see that take money from one person and invest in somebody else. That somebody else investing is a corporate sector. And my MSME sector is very much affected, badly affected by corporate sector. So my MSME sector, it's a very big 6.5 crore units. We want somebody to guide us how to invest our money in our own business plus our own sector.
Right.
Awesome. I think Vijay ji wanted to say something. Vijay ji, aapki ye aapka topic hai, aaj aapka turf hai.
Ha, Dharmishta, the one point in that case, compared to XYZ, how the different DBS differentiate, no? USP. It puts you apart from other. And people call you, yes, Dharmishta, this I required. And people stand in a queue and you say, Aarti, please call me after 13 days, after 14 days, no? You need to increase your staff, you need to increase your presence, you put take some goal. Okay, in a suppose today, if you're doing the X business in white time, you say, now I want to do the 2X, I want to do the 5X. If you put the goal and if you're after it, then you may probably realize the challenges, no?
Yes.
Let
yes.
me say, okay, how you contact more and more people sitting at home.
So that's what I just put it in the slides, that this is our key role. So when references or when we face challenges, It's like one key role what I wanted to just share out was, this is what DBS is doing.
I just shared
during the slide. So US,
please.
We have an expertise of 18 years. We take care of main clients are Indian Airlines pilots, business owners, and industrialists.
So ek aur feedback doon. For the create session to work, the one who's presented,
okay,
so in this case Dharmishta, don't answer, just be like a sponge. Keep on listening.
Okay.
Just keep on making notes, and then you might want to have speak one-on-one with the person. Ki bhai, aapne ye kaha tha, what does that mean? Because we've got only 10 minutes. In this 10 minutes, you want to take back 100 crores with you. Make sense? So this is for also for everybody else, whenever you're giving a create session in future. And also, especially in your business, jitna aap sunoge, samne wala kuch aisa bolega, jahan par uski nabs jo hai, wo pakad mein aati hai. Aur jaise wo pakad mein aayi, ghuma ke de mara, aaja paisa. You get what I'm saying? I don't know so much of your business, but that is where it is. Okay, Vijay ji.
I think we are well over time on this thing. Can we just go to the next presentation?
एक मिनट विजय जी का कहानी खत्म करने देते हैं. विजय जी, हाफ अ मिनट.
धर्मिष्ठा, मेरा कहना क्या है कि खास चीज आपको भी समझो, यहाँ पर 20 लोग है तो एक ही वर्ड में आपको क्या बोलना है कि ये देखो क्या है, वैसा क्या है. देखो, आपको ये इवॉल्व करना पड़ेगा, ये सीखना पड़ेगा ना, टू डिफरेंशिएट फ्रॉम अदर्स. देर आर लैक्स ऑफ एजेंट्स अक्रॉस द कंट्री, देर आर थाउजेंड्स ऑफ द फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर ऑफ द कंट्री. So give me only one line right now, which man speaks about separating the DBS from other thousands. Please, this is going to be USP line, your punchline.
Sure.
Think of creating the punchline, and they will punch everybody. You'll be among the top in the market.
Sure.
So okay. All we realize.
Fine. I'll just work on it. I really don't think immediately anything right away. I'll work on it.
Okay. Don't take respond.
Take it seriously, Dharmista. Take it seriously with the goal. Then you will respond. By today, 3 o'clock?
Done.
Fine. Take it directly. I wish you good luck.
You are appointed buddy for Dharmista. Okay? You will have to talk to her, and next week you are going to Vijayjit talk about what interaction you have. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you. Now the next speaker is Ashutosh Kant. Ashutosh Kant is a business thought leader with a futuristic approach, a technopreneur with 20 years expertise in successful heading an IT company, One Card Solutions Private Limited. He's a qualified mechanical engineer and MBA in finance. Over to you, Ashutosh, please go ahead. You have just 10 minutes. We have to...
Okay. I'm just taking this on the slide. Just a second. Have you? So how do I take it? Just a second.
Share
the slide.
Share. So there's a share button in the bit.
No, वो मैंने कर दिया. I know.
आप अपनी slide को खोलो और
post बना दिया क्या?
हाँ, just a second. I'm just opening the slide.
Meanwhile, Amit wanted to say something about Dharmishtha's business. Amit saying.
Yeah.
Please go ahead.
Oh no, I just wanted to add something different. I do agree that we are all here to give her referrals. Mm-hmm. And so that won't be a challenge to her. But when it comes to scaling up, mm-hmm. scaling up has two parts. Either you make money and scale up, or you scale up and then make money. Right? So apart from the referral part, there is a process to it that I can tell her offline.
Sure.
Apart from this entire team, what we are giving to your referrals, how can you speed up your scaling process pan India?
Fine. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Amit ji, Vijay ji, Sukhdeepak ji, Mistri ji, and Atul. Awesome, Atul. Thank you so much for all the inputs. Feedback well taken. Thank you. I'm so happy you all are part of my growth. Thank you.
Power connector ko wait karana galat baat hai.
No, that's okay.
Haanji, sir.
So thank you for giving this opportunity, and thank you, Dharmishtha, for a valuable session. I'm going to talk about, if you really look at COVID started and everything stopped everywhere. But we were running. Atul took this e-growth to a next level altogether by, you know, giving every one of us an opportunity to share our business, you know, and share our problems, business. There were solutions and a lot of collaboration and business happening here. So what I talk about is the power of connections. Most of us, you know, are doing networking. Now, when Dharmishta was talking about things, so generally in our lives, we are doing transaction-based relationships. And then we complained about that the business is not happening. Suddenly, you know, COVID happened and my entire business got stuck and money got stuck and everything got stuck. Do you know that the billionaires made $500 billion in this COVID time? When, you know, the unemployment rate is the highest everywhere in the world. How does that happen? How does these people manage to, you know, have so much of money? Indian example is Anil, you know, Mukesh Ambani. He went, the Jio had more than 1.5 crore lakh of debt. And he's about to end the entire debt. You know, it's going to become debt-free very soon. How's that Facebook invested 43,000 crores in Jio for that collaboration for a minority stake? How do you think that happens? Is there was a tender there? No. It is all about power connections. In our lives, you know, we should understand. We have to, you know, raise ourselves up from a normal networking. Normal networking is all about transaction. Ki aapne mujhe kya diya, main aapko kya de sakta hun. Power connection is all about giving. What you can give to the other person so that, you know, the entire game changes. In our entire life, it is all about resources. People have money, resources, information. You know, when you are in a power circle, there are opportunities, you know, which you get, which you can, you know, otherwise as a normal person, you will never know also existed. You know, even the government of India has got so many policies. If you're not in that right circle, we can never avail of those possibilities, you know, those opportunities which are there. So, okay, I start with the question. How many of you would like to earn at least 1 crore as a personal income next 12 months? How many of you? Can you put that in the chat box? And how many of you would like to build strong, lasting, meaningful relationship with the people you know and meet? What I am asking is how strong your relationship can be when you meet people. So I always start with the gratitude to each one of you, super, you know, awesome people for being here and investing a valuable time. Dharmishta, you know, we have financial experts here, so they're going to go ahead with the. You have a budget and a finance plan. You have a strategic plan for your business. We have a plan for everything. You know, when we talk about retirement plan, you know, education plan, we've got plan for everything. You know, we write our daily expenses, everything. So then everything is planned out. But do you have a people's plan? People's plan, what's that? We've been meeting people, we call up people, that's it. But have we actually planned a people? Have we actually looked at what kind of a people we like to be? You know, they say proximity is power, and every person is an average of 5 people he spends his most of the time with. Have you really looked at? Have you really planned with whom you're going to spend your time with? No. Everything comes up randomly and we pick up and invest our time. And then we crib about the business not happening the way we want it to happen. So my strength is to help people to build strategic relationships. Now, what are strategic relationships? Are they bad? So what do you understand by a strategic relationship? Can you anyone type what do you understand by a strategic relationship? Is strategy something bad that, you know, you're strategizing people ki aapko kisse milna hai, kiske saath baithna hai? Is it bad? Strategic relationship is a connection between people that takes into account the value each person can provide to other through their contacts, introduction, information, other forms of support. You know, that's what Atul is trying to do here. you know, if we really look at the e-growth model, what is it all about? It is about building strategic relationships. That's the reason, you know, he gives us an opportunity to talk about a business, the what kind of a problem we are facing. Then he, you know, allows us to also, you know, the participants to give you the solution also. So what is happening here? He's trying to build up those strategic relationships. It is a time of collaboration, collaborative business. You know, if you think that you know everything, Google knows more than you, right? And we all know how to get rich formulas. It's everything is there. But do we actually get rich? Why do we struggle? Because the most fundamental element which is missing is the right connects. But who are the right connects? Have you ever thought who are your right connects? For that, you require to build strategic relationships. Now, what is the benefit of a strategic relationship? It gives you an identity. Now, you know, if you are in the company of Anil, you know, Mukesh Ambani, what is going to happen? If Dharmishta goes with, you know, she shares your photograph with Mukesh Ambani, do you think she will have a problem expanding globally? Forget India, globally. Her DBS, no. Because that's the identity. Okay, she's, you know, if she's seen with the top people, the successful people, that gives you an identity. That gives you a status. That credibility also, that people would like to invest with you. That, you know, if someone can sit with that person, that means he's a credible person. It gives you power. It gives you new skills, leverage, information, access, and high quality opportunities, which normal people don't know. And that also gives you multiplied influence and impact. So you understand when you are seen with the right kind of people, there's a different identity of yours which happens. There's a credibility. Or agar aap kini 420 ke saath ya kisi you know unsuccessful aadmi jo ki struggle kar raha hai, jo ki creep kar raha hai, uske saath dikhoge to log aapko kya samjhenge? Yaar ye bhi struggler hai. Kya aapki company mein koi invest karega paisa? कोई आपके साथ काम करना चाहेगा? नहीं करना चाहेगा. यू नो व्हेन यू स्टार्ट विद व्हाट इज मनी, अरे मनी इज नथिंग बट एन एनर्जी, सोर्स ऑफ एनर्जी, इट्स अ सोर्स ऑफ एक्सचेंज, दैट्स इट. बी विद द राइट पीपल, यू नो दैट्स योर एसेट. ह्यूमन बीइंग्स आर योर एसेट, योर कनेक्ट्स आर योर बिगेस्ट एसेट. वही आपको एक साल के अंदर आपकी पर्सनल वेल्थ में 1 crore रुपए दे देंगे, आई एम टेलिंग यू. व्हाट, व्हाई डू यू थिंक दैट सर्टेन पीपल इन दिस कोविड टाइम रियली स्ट्रगल्ड and certain people really made money? COVID aaya, kuch logon ke paas information thi ki bhaiya healthcare mein invest kar lo, mask bana lo, source kar lo, idhar bhej do. Wo information aapke aur mere paas kyun nahi thi? Hamare paas aayi late, jab tak log bech chuke the. Aisa hi hota hai hamari zindagi mein. Information hum sabke paas aati hai lekin late aati hai jab tak koi paise bana chuka hota hai. Kyunki hamare kya, kyunki humne apne कॉन्टैक्ट्स पे, राइट कॉन्टैक्ट्स के लिए कोई स्ट्रैटेजिक रिलेशनशिप हमने बनाई नहीं, कोई स्ट्रैटेजी बनाई नहीं कि हमें किसके साथ बैठना है. सो इफ यू रियली लुक एट हाउ मेनी ऑफ योर करंट रिलेशनशिप वुड यू कंसिडर स्ट्रैटेजिक, इन अदर वर्ड्स हाउ मेनी ऑफ योर रिलेशनशिप डू यू फोकस ऑन गिविंग एंड रिसीविंग वैल्यू दैट इंप्रूव्स बोथ पार्टीज इन बिजनेस. देखिए सबसे जो प्राइम है ना एक रिलेशनशिप बनाने का, उसमें है कि आप दूसरे को क्या दे सकते हो. फॉर मी, यू नो, व्हेन आई एम नेटवर्किंग, व्हेन आई गो टू you know places, business places where there are a lot of people, main un logon se network karne ki koshish karta hu jinke paas maximum log ja rahe hote hain, because wo hai power, wo hai source jahan se log le rahe hain. To us source ko aapko dena hai. You know, kai baar hame lagta hai yaar ye aadmi billionaire hai ya millionaire hai, hum usko kya de sakte hain? Are aap de sakte ho bahut kuch. Aap de sakte ho usko ek listening, ek unfiltered listening. Generally jab aap kisi के पास जाते हो जिसके पास हर आदमी जा रहा है, तो ये सोचता है यार मुझसे कुछ मांगना ही आया होगा, तो अपने बैरियर ऊपर कर लेता है. मत मांगो, दो. देने में कोई वो आपसे पैसे नहीं मांग रहा. समटाइम इट इज जस्ट रिक्वायर्ड दैट यू गिव हिम अ अनफिल्टर्ड लिसनिंग. यू नो कई बार लोगों की आंखों से आंसू आ जाते हैं. आई हैव सीन पीपल से यार किसी ने मेरे को कभी ऐसे सुना ही नहीं और अपनी ओपिनियन नहीं दी. अपनी ओपिनियन नहीं देनी, सुन लो बस. कई बार इट इज द बिगेस्ट गिफ्ट यू कैन गिव टू समवन इन योर लाइफ, जस्ट लिसन टू दैट पर्सन. और आपको क्या लगता है कि वो जो उस लेवल पे बैठ जाते हैं, अरे उनको कोई सुन नहीं रहा होता, उनको लगता है कि भैया मेरे घर में अगर मुझे कोई प्यार करता है ना, वो मेरा कुत्ता करता है.
seriously, I'm telling you, why people love, you know, those people love dogs. उनको लगता है कि असली कंपेनियन ही है, बाकी सब तो मुझे लेने आए हैं मुझसे. अपनी जिंदगी में देखिए, किसी ने आपसे आज तक प्यार से ये पूछा है कि आपकी जिंदगी कैसी चल रही है? लोग पूछते हैं यार बिजनेस कैसे चल रहा है, अच्छा आप कहते हो यार ये हो गया वो हो गया, वो अपनी चार राय देता है. किसी ने एक्चुअली, और आपने कभी कोशिश करी है किसी से एक्चुअली पूछने के लिए यार तेरी जिंदगी में क्या चल रहा है? हाउ कैन आई हेल्प यू? दिल से. ओके, सो माय टेक इज that if you want to build strategic relationship, start looking for people who can add value, to whom you can add value, who are at a position where your identity and your credibility also increases. Stop spending time with people who crib. Unko apne network se bilkul bahar nikal do, jo crib karte hain, jo kehte hain government ne ye kar diya, covid ne ye kar diya, hata do unko, nahi chahiye. Only sit with people who have got a positive mindset, who talk about growth, who talk about next level transformation. So, you know, apna network aap jab un logo ke saath banayenge, un logo ke saath aap baithenge, uthenge, I'm telling you that proximity will rub on you and you will always be successful. Koi problem aaye, kuch aaye, aapke paas resource hai, aapke paas information hogi, aapke paas access hoga, har cheez. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Ashish. Oh. Can stop presentation.
हाँ संजीव जी.
हाँ जी.
एक एक ही लाइन जरा पूछनी है. आशुतोष जी, ग्रेट प्रेजेंटेशन. एक चीज में मेरी ओर से ऐड करना चाहता हूँ.
हम बताइए.
तो मेरी खुद की रिलेशनशिप मेरे मुझसे कैसी है ना? If I don't accept myself the way I am, I feel there is something wrong with me. I can't do that. I can't do this. I can't do this. No. If I'm incomplete from inside, so then nature, I can't bloom, I can't explore. I can't go even stop out, even I can't talk to my wife and mom and my kids also, no?
Right.
First thing is to accept the way I am. If I accept myself the way I am and I am not, then I can accept the other people also and find them extraordinary. Thank you.
Thank you, Vijay. Now, we are very heartless with time. Atulji, please take over.
Thanks. I think, Vinay, you raised your hand. Something you want to share? Which is important. All right, fine. Okay, guys. So tell me, how many of you are excited with whatsoever happened today? Let's have a raise of hands. Let's have some message in the chat box. Ashutosh is excited. Anybody else who's excited?
Yes, Atulji.
Satyaji is excited. Anybody else? Amit Singh is excited. Vijay Shah is wow. And Sudipak Malbhai, wow. Vijay Purti, wow. Saurabh Khanna, wow. Fantastic. All right, great. So on the face of it, I think everybody of you enjoyed what has been presented to you. All right. So a very interesting thing, all right. Today morning when I woke up, I was just talking to myself. And I was in this state of mind that I have failed in making money. All right? I have failed in making money. I've been working on e-growth for almost 6 years now, and I have been bleeding every day. And yet, I'm promising all of you who are here in the inner circle that you would make money. There is enough structure around you to take your business to the next level. As Bankim ji is saying, that as an MSME, I invest my money in my own business. And the challenge is a lot of that money gets burnt. So when we started working on the inner circle, we had this in mind. Before making an Atmanirbhar Bharat, we want to make Atmanirbhar business owners, Atmanirbhar entrepreneurs. Do you think that's a great idea?
Anji, yes, very much, sir.
Anji?
Thank you. Very much need of
fantastic.
The
right. Because, see, even in when you are there in a flight, there's a very specific instruction that you don't put the mask on your kids or on your loved ones before you have put a mask on yourself. तुम जियोगे तब तो बच्चों का कुछ करोगे नहीं तो छनकना बजाओगे राइट नाउ टेल मी इन दिस इनर सर्कल हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर रियली वर्किंग फॉर योर ओन बिजनेस आई वॉज कीनली ऑब्जर्विंग हाउ मेनी पीपल हैव हैड कन्वर्सेशंस विद अदर पीपल यू हैव एक्सेस टू 30 आई एम नॉट इवन टॉकिंग अबाउट पीपल आउटसाइड ऑफ इनर सर्कल Within inner circle, you have access to more than 30 highly influential people. And in a span of 7 days, you did not have time to even speak to 2 of them. Awesome, isn't it? And yet I don't want to be a 1,000-pati, 100-pati. I want to be a 1,000,000-pati. To be that crorepati, I need to do one thing. I need to shift myself wherever I am. And this inner circle is all about that. All right? Why am I setting this tone right like this? Is because we are moving into the next phase of inner circle. All right? So I'll just come to that in a couple of moments. First, I seek your permission that today we might extend this call by another maybe 15-20 minutes. Is that okay with you?
Okay.
Okay, one okay. Any other okays?
Okay, fine.
Fantastic. Okay, great. All right. Okay, thank you. So thanks for your assurance that you'll be around. Okay. आपने संजीव जी का ये लटका हुआ चेहरा देखा है कितनों ने देखा है अभी इस समय स्क्रीन पर संजीव जी हैं सी संजीव जी इज दैट पर्सन हु हैज पुट इन 6 months ऑफ हिज लाइफ टाइम टू ब्रिंग इनर सर्कल वेयर इट इज टुडे ठीक है यू मे बी एट मल्टीपल प्लेसेस कि जी कहते हो 33 लोग हैं यहां पर 23 भी खड़े नहीं होते यू मे बी कि जी पिछले 6 महीनों में आई हैव नॉट गॉट एनी बिजनेस यू मे बी कि जी हम आते हैं यहां पर स्ट्रक्चर भी कोई नहीं है संजीव जी आरती को बोलते हैं कि आरती तुम बोलो आरती कहती है संजीव जी तुम बोलो फिर वो अतुल के ऊपर डाल देते हैं जी अतुल सर्वे सर्वा है ये आपस में पिंग पोंग खेल रहे हैं हमारा तो कोई सुनता ही नहीं है Having said that, in the past 6 months, we have not missed even a single meeting. We may have got delayed by, say, 5 minutes, 10 minutes. We have not got delayed beyond that. We started with less than 10 people. Today, we have grown more than 3 times. We started with 1 city. Today we have people from 8 cities. And we have people who own huge community. Aap baat karke to dekho. So for this, would you like to give a big, big, big round of applause to Sanjeev? Sanjeev ji, ye sab aapke liye hai. एक मिनट आप सब लोग अनम्यूट होके तो कुछ 2-4 शब्द भी बोल सकते हैं संजीव जी के लिए
यार हाँ बिल्कुल एक्चुअली अतुल जी मैं कहना चाहूंगा वैसे तो मैं बहुत जूनियर हूँ अभी ज्वाइन किया है मैं संजीव जी
सर, और आप सफेद बाल बताते हैं आप कितने जूनियर हैं
नहीं दोनों के लिए मैं बोलना चाहता हूँ कि यू आर रियली डूइंग ग्रेट वर्क एंड ग्रेट सर्विस टू द मेंबर्स And spending your time, actually, nobody can afford to spend so much time, even if it is this is roji roti. So, matlab passion ke liye to itna time koi kharch karna mere hisab se there are no parallels. So, I would like to applaud both of you, not only Sanjeev ji, but also Atul ji.
So, in fact, I would like to add something to it that any structure you will ever watch.
needs at least three pillars to stand on. It can't stand on two pillars. So one big pillar is Atul, second big pillar is Sanjeevji, and third big pillar are all of us together. So that is where, that is how the structure is standing and it is growing. I don't think I need to say anything beyond it, that what Sanjeevji is to this inner circle and e-growth and everything. Thank you.
Can I add something?
Yeah, please.
Look, I just spoke about being in with the right proximity of people. Maybe sometimes we feel ki log kam hai, business kam aa raha hai yahan se, aur jagah business zyada milta hai. Lekin aap ye nahi dekh rahe ki yahan pe power connector kitne hai. When you come in the proximity aur aap unse baat karoge, to aapko business ki kabhi koi kami nahi hogi. Humne kabhi Atul ko na us hisab se dekha hi nahi. Hum sochte hain yaar e-growth chala raha hai, leke aa raha hai, yahan pe transaction nahi ho rahi hai. Are, look at the power he has, the kind of connectivity he has. You have not explored. The reason is we have not added value in his life. Unless until हम ये सोचते हैं कि भैया उसको हमने साल का पैसा दिया, e-growth में हम आ गए, वो जो मर्जी करता रहे, हमें क्या लेना देना है? Business मिलेगा तो हम इसके साथ रहेंगे, नहीं मिलेगा तो नहीं करेंगे. ये सबकी फीलिंग है, होती है कहीं ना कहीं. Because हम ना आदमी को वैल्यू नहीं देते. हम यही नहीं देखना चाहते कि उसके पीछे कितना बड़ा नेटवर्क खड़ा है जो कि आपके लिए वो आपके आपको आपकी जेब में डाल देगा. अभी लो तो सही, आप हम जज कर रहे हैं उसको यहाँ पे 20-25 लोगों 30 लोगों से जो कि अपने आप में दमदार है. ओनली प्रॉब्लम इज वी टॉक टू पीपल ओनली फॉर ट्रांजैक्शंस, वी डोंट गेट इनटू देयर लाइफ. व्हेन यू आस्क पीपल यू नो हाउ कैन आई सर्व यू, लेट मी टेल यू, आपको ये लगेगा यार मैं इस आदमी से पहले क्यों नहीं मैंने बात करी.
अतुल जी, आई वॉन्ट टू से समथिंग.
या प्लीज.
ये ग्रुप हमने बनाया है बिजनेस के लिए.
बिल्कुल.
हम एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं कि किसी को भी कॉल करे, मैं मेरे बिजनेस की या उसके बिजनेस की बात करूं.
एब्सोल्युटली.
इसमें है ना, ग्रुप का कोहेजन नहीं बनता है, फ्रेंडशिप नहीं बनती है. एट प्रेजेंट नए नए लोग हैं, आप उसके साथ कुछ भी चैटिंग करके साथ में रहो, साथ में बिजनेस की बात करो. आपके साथ इतने वर्षों से मैं कांटेक्ट में हूँ, कभी मैंने आपको ये नहीं बोला है कि मेरा बिजनेस आप ग्रो करके दो. बराबर है.
Absolutely.
और मेरा ग्रुप कितना बड़ा है आपको पता है.
बिल्कुल.
ये तो बहुत छोटा ग्रुप के 50 से नीचे मेंबर्स हैं. मेरे तो ग्रुप में तो 8,000 मेंबर है एंड वी आर डूइंग वेरी गुड, बट वी नेवर टॉक अबाउट बिजनेस. बिजनेस हो जाता है साथ में. वी बिहेव लाइक अ फैमिली एंड फैमिली गोज अहेड.
उनसे क्या मिलेगा, सो यू वी नेवर नो क्या मिलेगा, बिकॉज तो हमने तो ऑन अ फेस ऑफ इट जज कर लिया, सो वी डोंट हैव टू बी जजमेंटल अबाउट दैट. सो लेट अस सी दैट हाउ वी कैन कंट्रीब्यूट. एंड ये फीलिंग जब हमारी अपनी ओर कंट्रीब्यूशन की आती है तो ये रेसिप्रोकल हो जाती है. सो वी हैव टू बी गिवर्स, सो दैट वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस विल चेंज.
वो ना आई थिंक अमेरिका के किसी एक प्रेसिडेंट की एक क्लासिक स्टेटमेंट है, डोंट आस्क व्हाट द कंट्री कैन गिव टू यू, आस्क व्हाट यू कैन गिव टू द कंट्री.
सेम विद द रिलेशनशिप.
सो दैट स्टैंड्स फॉर एवरी रिलेशनशिप. तो अगर आप आत्मनिर्भर बनना चाहते हो, आप ये देखो आप कितनों को आत्मनिर्भर बनने में हेल्प कर रहे हो. राइट. सो हैविंग सेड दैट, कमिंग बैक
यस, दैट्स व्हाट आई वाज
सेइंग. संजीव आहूजा, डू यू वांट टू गिव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज टू हिम? भाई सब के सब अनम्यूट हो जाओ एंड गिव योर.
यस यस संजीव जी ने इसकी हिस्ट्री बताई है, सो एवरीबडी was pushing कि जी होना चाहिए. But then, so when it came to like, so who like picks up this hand and can start it, it was Sanjeev ji. So that credit goes to him. We were at the back हमने कहा जी आप चलो आगे हो सो दैट इज व्हाट संजीव जी इज दैट इज हाउ ही हैज स्टार्टेड
आई हैव वन रिक्वेस्ट प्लीज
या प्लीज
ये वेबिनार है ये बहुत सारे लोग स्लाइड लगा के बैठ के उनको बोलो लाइव वीडियो चालू करें आई वांट टू सी देयर लाइव फेस
या इट हैज टू बी अ नॉर्म इट हैज टू बी अ नॉर्म दैट एवरीबॉडी हैज टू हैव वीडियो सो ऐसा
एंड वन मोर रिक्वेस्ट इज ये जो हम लोग चैट करते हैं चैट में अपना सेल्फ प्रमोशन मत डालो दिस चैट इज फॉर समथिंग एल्स
ठीक है तो बंकिम जी एक मिनट पहले ये संजीव जी की सेलिब्रेशन होने दो इसके ऊपर ये रूल्स रेगुलेशन हमारे बहुत लोचा है उसमें अभी वो ठीक करेंगे एक एक करके
लोचा
हाँ जी राइट
अतुल जी आई गिव यू टाइम फॉर प्रेजेंटेशन ये दिस वाज नॉट
पार्ट ऑफ द एजेंडा
नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द एजेंडा
सो एजेंडा के सो संजीव जी यू डोंट इवन नो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग
Nahin, sir, we need people from other parts of the country also.
Absolutely.
People who have joined in from Chennai, there are people who have joined in from Mumbai. Mumbai has got maximum representation.
Sanjeev ji
has to come from there.
So Sanjeev ji ka na abhi jo embarrassment se na unke paseena aa raha hai dekho maathe ke upar paseena sa aa raha hai. All right. So fine guys. One thing what we've decided is that now we will have a team which will manage the inner circle for a period of one quarter, which is 3 months. So the next quarter starts from the 1st of July. So July, August, September, we will have another leadership team. And this time we want to have a leadership team which is more expanded. So far, आप ये देखो इस बंदे ने अकेले ने 6 महीने निकाल दिए 8 महीने सो प्री फॉर्मेशन फॉर्मेशन एंड देन टेकिंग टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल एंड आई प्रपोज दैट वी हैव एटलीस्ट 6 roles ओके सो वी हैव एज ऑफ नाउ वी हैव अ टीम ऑफ अ प्रेसिडेंट एंड अ वाइस प्रेसिडेंट आई प्रपोज दैट अलोंग विद द प्रेसिडेंट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट We have a statistician. उसका काम डेटा इकट्ठा करना है एंड माइंड इट उसका काम डेटा इकट्ठा करना नहीं है उसके पास डेटा आना चाहिए so that is the kind of structure we need to have, we need to put in place. He is the custodian of your data. कि जी आप कितने लोगों से मिले आपने कितना धंधा किया आपको कितना धंधा मिला आप कितने गेस्ट को लेकर आए एंड देयर कैन बी मोर पैरामीटर्स सो वी डेफिनेटली नीड अ स्टैटिस्टिशियन ऑलराइट वी नीड अ वेलकम कमेटी तो जितने हमारे गेस्ट आते हैं उनको सो टू मेक देम बी कंफर्टेबल बी अ पार्ट ऑफ द कम्युनिटी सो वी नीड समबडी हु कैन वेलकम देम एंड देन टेक द कन्वर्सेशन फर्दर वेदर दे वुड लाइक टू जॉइन इनर सर्कल और नॉट Okay, we would also need to have, I had posted innovation committee. See, we are not into business. We are into innovating our businesses. Okay. Agar aap ek Procter & Gamble hote, Hindustan, ya Unilever hote, ya Google hote, ya Elon Musk ki company hote, to aap logon ke paas कुछ बिलियन डॉलर्स का फंड होता इनोवेशन के लिए लेकिन आप उस लेवल पर नहीं हैं इनर सर्कल इज योर इनोवेशन फैक्ट्री सो वी नीड समबडी हु विल बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दैट इनोवेशन डू दैट इनोवेशन इन इनर सर्कल एंड टेक इट टू योर बिजनेस यू कैन नॉट पुट अ डॉलर वैल्यू टू दैट यू कैन नॉट पुट अ रुपी वैल्यू टू दैट यू कैन नॉट पुट अ धिरम वैल्यू टू दैट बिलीव मी This is where the value of inner circle lies. अगर आपको लगता है कि जी 4 clients मिल गए, there is zero value about it. So we need somebody who will manage the innovation cycle over here. अगर आप देखेंगे पिछले 6 महीनों में, there is a lot of change which has happened within the inner circle. That is innovation. How do you conduct business? Okay. Then we would need an accountable for industry connect. जिस तरह बंकिम जी ने कहा कि जी उनके connect हैं 8,000-10,000 We need somebody who can interact with him as the president of an association and see what we can do with that association. How can we leverage those connections? How can we take that relationship to the next level? That is Industry Connect. So I want some names from you. We can, so in the WhatsApp group, some people have been saying, "Ji, aap nominate kar do." What is self-nomination? Bhai, jab tak you are not interested, I cannot load you. So let us have some names who would like to take up some responsibilities. I'm not saying which one. We'll figure that out during the week. So can I please request you to say, count me in. Count, just write in the chat box, count me in if you are willing to take any kind of an accountability. Sanjeev ji, kya aap likhna chahenge, count me in. So Ravindra Mishra, Advocate Aarti Bhalla, Vijay Shah, or. Bhai, aapke haath thirak kyun rahe hain? Sanjeev ji, would you like to say count me in?
You are in the listening mode only.
For everyone who's not written, trust me, it is a brilliant opportunity to, you know, get out of your comfort zone, get visible, get more audible to people. Trust me, the people who are heard more, listened more, get more business, more work, more credibility is created. So the job is not as much as the benefits are. Trust me, everything, the rules and regulations are well laid down. There is not much to be done. And only when you will experience this, you will realize what are the benefits. So I suggest that come up and give your full whole self.
Fantastic. Anything else you want me to do, Sanjeev ji? Let us have another survey. All of you who want Sanjeev ji to be the president for the next quarter, just write Sanjeev. Let us see how many we get.
Yes, he has to be.
Write it. Bhai, hum likhit cheezon mein believe karte hain. Ye maukhik se kaam nahi chalta.
Your vote also counts. I can't see you typing.
Okay.
Nahi, evil your veto power.
Okay. So even I've given my vote. So do you think it will be appropriate to have Sanjeev Ahuja as our president for the next quarter?
Of course, yes.
Sanjeev ji?
There are so many
Undoubtedly.
There are so many people who are more qualified than me. And I want a greater representation. See, the people of West are also there. Dharmishtha, so, why don't you speak about it?
So Sanjeev ji, अब की बार कहानी शुरू होगी टीम खड़ी करने से. आपने अकेले कुछ नहीं करना. तो सारी चीजें क्वालिफिकेशन ने तो कई लोगों का दिल बड़ा होता है, दाढ़ी में छुपा के रखा होता है.
योगेश जी,
as I told you over the phone, just keep me out of this. My honest request is that please, it's a request.
क्या हुआ?
All these things
I am there, Sanjeev ji, for you always. I'm there for you. I'm there. That's all I want.
I want participation from West also.
हाँ ठीक है, तो आप अपनी टीम में ले लीजिएगा ना. अब टीम खड़ी करनी है आपने.
Volunteers ज़्यादा आए नहीं हैं अभी.
तो वो आपने खड़े करने हैं.
But somebody has to say that.
So there are a couple of volunteers. You can check the chat later on. I'll share the chat with you and then you can take it from there.
I've got Ravindra Mishra, I've got Aarti Bhalla, or kisne haan
bola? Vijay Shah.
Ek minute, aur kaun tha? Dekhte hain.
Dr. Kumar, Satya ji,
Yogesh Vadwani, Saurabh Khanna, Shrividya, Ravindra Mishra, इतनी बड़ी टीम तो होगी.
We'll have a discussion, separate discussion. I think everybody is wanting to go to their business.
So nobody is wanting to go. So everybody wants to listen to the next. So let us have the swearing in ceremony of the new president.
Sir, it is always easier to take over things. But the thing is that we should follow some norms. We'll have a heart-to-heart discussion. We will do things. Okay. Thank you for giving me all your support.
आप एक काम करो, सीधा इसमें कैमरा के अंदर देखो, नजरें झुकी झुकी से पसंद नहीं आ रही हमको, कैमरे में देखो.
मैं सुनता ज्यादा हूँ, बोलता कम हूँ. जब बोलता हूँ तो फिर मुश्किल बढ़ जाता है.
एक बार तो सैंपल दे दो कि आप बोलते रहो और फिर बोलते रह जाओ.
नहीं नहीं सर, आप बस बढ़िया, आप लोगों ने इतना सम्मान दिया, आदर दिया, पता नहीं इसके काबिल हूँ कि नहीं. मैं
हमने सम्मान भी दिया और सामान भी दिया साथ में आने के लिए.
Within 2-3 days I will have a core team. We will have a discussion, one-to-one discussion with the core team. Aarti, please conduct that team. Okay.
And guys, on a very serious note, if we want to take our business to next level, we have to help others to take their business to the next level. One piece. Second, for inner circle to go to the next level, we need to put in a lot of structures. So like Dharmishtha was talking about 3 D's, there is 1 D that I would like to talk about. That 1 D is discipline. Discipline hoga to dhanda hoga. Discipline, dhanda. दोनों इकट्ठे डी से शुरू होते हैं. और फिर एक और चीज होती है, पंजाबी एक चीज समझते हैं, उसको कहते हैं डंडा. ठीक है जी, डिसिप्लिन, धंधा और डंडा, तीन चीजें साइमल्टेनियसली काम करती हैं और उसके बाद में काफी कुछ बढ़ता है. ऑलराइट, सो प्रेसिडेंट साहब, एनीथिंग एल्स?
थैंक यू, थैंक यू.
अच्छा, वन थिंग मोर, आपने अभी तक बोला टुडे वी हैड अ नंबर ऑफ गेस्ट्स. Can you please share with them what is the investment for the inner circle so that they invest and they are ready for it?
That's right. For the guests here today, we welcome you to submit an application for membership. The annual fees is a one-time investment of 18,000 rupees, an introductory annual introductory offer of 15,000 plus GST, amounting to rupees 17,700. This is much less than what you invest in your Facebook ads and Google ads and newspaper ads or mailers and everything. And apart from that, we realize that when you engage in consulting, I mean, this will be much less. If you, in a large company, you normally consult people like KPMG, PwC, McKinsey, and they charge lakhs and lakhs of rupees. In a small business like us, we have challenges and they are consulting are beyond our budget. The small investment of getting into e-growth is most efficient and cost-effective way to get into a business. And tremendous value, membership need to be paid by check in the name of EBN Learning Private Limited. All those who have not paid, please do that. Thank you. Thank you so much for all the support you have given. But I would like to restructure and I'd like to give you 2.0.
Fantastic. उसका iPhone का कौन सा वर्जन चल रहा है आजकल?
iPhone छोड़ दे, धंधे की बात नहीं.
That's fantastic. Right. That is fantastic, Sanjeev ji. So thank you for just taking it up and with this new vigor. So we will all be there to help you.
थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू मिस्त्री जी, आपका सपोर्ट हम मुझे चाहिए होगा. राजेश बुद्धि राजा जी को भी लाना पड़ेगा साथ में.
all those who have done excellent work. Aarti has done very, Rajesh Pandit, he has seen things through a wonderful sight. Yogesh ji has been an able supporter of me and mine. Baki sab log, Ashutosh ji would need guidance from you now and again. Thank you all of you, sir. Thank you.
So we got, we've got six guests today. So let us just check with them if they are willing to join the inner circle.
Mr. Vijay Pruthi,
and we should like to have their feedback on. So, what is their feedback on?
Absolutely, the absolutely, awesome. So let us take another couple of minutes to hear from our guests. What is it that you got? So, Mr. Mishra. Mishra ji.
You have to unmute yourself. Ravindar Mishra ji.
Okay, while Mishra ji comes, Chima Saab. Mr. Chima.
हाँ जी सर, एक्चुअली मंडे मेरा है प्रोग्राम है ना.
हाँ जी, मंडे
के बाद मैं डिसाइड कर लूंगा.
चलो ग्रेट है,
मंडे के बाद मैं फिर है ना, मैं ले लूंगा, कोई इशू नहीं है.
फैंटास्टिक. सो डू यू थिंक दिस फॉर्मेट इज समथिंग व्हिच विल हेल्प द स्मॉल बिजनेस ओनर्स एट लार्ज? हेलो, आई थिंक यू लॉस्ट हिम समवेयर.
Chima ji, so the question was to you. So that is that response.
I think his connectivity is an issue. He was speaking in somewhere.
Let's go to others. Right. And
Mishra ji, aap aage. Jagruti, are you there?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah. So what has been your takeaway, and are you likely to join the inner circle?
Yeah, this is the first time today that I have got connected to this inner circle. Let me tell you, I'm very happy. And if I just heard a couple of guests who delivered a lecture or challenges which were faced by Dharmista, I think if you really sit back and analyze, and it was answered by Ashutosh's presentation. So I think this is a way we all can grow and connect. The first time I need to understand more. Maybe I'll have a word with Dharmista. But really, it's very, very good and very, very encouraging. And very, I think it will have a great input for me also, for a person like me who wants to now to do something after a long, long time. And I'll have a word and I'll definitely would like to connect.
Awesome. Saurabh Khanna.
Thanks, Atul, for inviting. Definitely a very good session. A very different session from what I am attending from CEO talks. This is a very sincere group, and I have seen you changing drastically in this session. So thanks to Ashutosh ji, very good session. I am really charged up. Positivity is there in the group. I would definitely like to contribute. Because I love to contribute and would like to be part of it. I will request Atulji to send me the details so that I can take the approvals. I will require an email from your end so that I'll can that. Officially join it.
I'll do that. Awesome. Okay. Vijay Purthi.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Good morning, friends. Vijay Purthi here. I don't know whether I fit into this sort of environment or not, because everybody is an industrialist here, small businessman. I'm just into consultancy for NRI, HNI. I'm into wealth research base. So I will just definitely consider about this. I would love to be a part of all great people. I really receive a lot of value, whatever Atulji and everybody shares here. I will certainly would like to be a part of this organization. And the only thing is that I want to give a little food for thought that we need to some improvement is required in this platform. This platform is very good, very good, very good. But the only thing is, why it is not, people are not, see, I'm just giving one example. I can talk one-to-one also, Atulji.
No, but please,
just
please,
one
please,
example is, we allow me to just say one thing, just one example. Like, see, I have attended 2-3 sessions, but the attendees here, the number of attendees here are not more than like 20, 25, 30. That we need to consider why it is happening like this, and why people are, how will people create a bond between that, with each other, when we are just attending only 20, 29 or 20 people or so. So we have to just think of that, how to improve value and why people should come and join here. And I really want this e-growth to grow exponentially, but yeah. there need to be some, Atulji, some changes. Maybe I may not be at that level to think, but probably there some changes need to be considered.
Absolutely, absolutely.
I will love to join. I will consider about this thing. Thank you.
Yeah. So Vijayji, I would just like to just say what you said is very correct, that so we are, so as you might have seen, that so we are in a growing stage. That is why, so from 3 to 5 to 10 to 15 to 30, that is the kind of a scale we are just going, and so that should not be a problem. To your second question is that, so you said that you are a consultant, and so your target group is different. So maybe say NRIs and all that. So we are not directly say looking at the people to give me business. So I'm not looking at Yogeshji to give me a business from his company. I'm looking at Yogeshji to open up his connects to me.
Right.
So I don't want maybe say that's a bonus if he gives me a business, but I'm just looking at his connects. So that his connects are more important. So if there are 300 and if everybody has 10 connects, so that is an enormous resource. That is what I just wanted to do. That's it. Sorry.
Great.
Rajeshji, whatever just you said, I fully agree on that. And I believe I am a man of relationship. I believe in relationship and adding values to others' life. Not my life, because I believe in a theory that whenever I add value to other people's life,
yes,
my life will grow exponentially. I need not worry about my life to grow, because I always, today's session was very good when Atulji said Dharmista should she should share with us what type of problem she is facing, how can she grow, and all those things. That was a very good concept. I have never seen anywhere in the any of the platform. The only thing was the time given was very less. This conversation should be given at least 1 hour or 1.5 hour, one full day session, because she should also understand. See, there are a lot number of financial advisor and financial planners, and everybody is advising where to invest in mutual fund and there's insurance and all that. You see, earlier we used to go to the travel agent to book our air ticket. Now we don't go to air travel agent, and the time will come when the people will just invest on mutual fund on their own, insurance on their own, everything on their own. So what will be the value of these people, our people like us? You know, people will invest on their own. So that sort of things we need to consider. What problems we are facing, everybody. This may be specific to everybody. Like, everybody should come out with their own problems.
So, Vijayji, I ask you one question. Do you drive a vehicle?
Yes.
So, for how long does your vehicle remain in the first gear?
Very small time.
Awesome. So, the job of the first gear is to put your vehicle into motion.
Right.
Rest of the gears as you speed it up.
Absolutely.
So the job of this particular session is to put the guy into thinking.
Mm-hmm.
Then he has the entire life to keep on leveraging other resources and building on that conversation.
Absolutely. I fully agree with that.
And also, just one thing. Constraints or scarcity is something which gets the best results. I promise
you, Atul, whatever you're saying is very correct, but I'm surprised whether Dharmista got the value today or not, what we were trying to give him.
time
bhi usko hai na, jab tak hum usko exactly us point tak na punchaye, to koi fayda nahi hai na, beech mein chhod diya.
That is why we have a buddy structure. That is why there is a one-to-one structure. Uske baad, so what we have just done is that, so there will be a one buddy, so who will just add on, जिसने जो सजेशन दी एंड शी हैज एग्रीड टू दो सजेशन, ही इज रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर गेटिंग देम इम्प्लीमेंटेड. we don't leave it there. So we don't we try to conclude that. So it is not like ki yahan pe 15 minute diye, that ends it there. So next meeting mein, so we'll ask them. So what was the conclusion? So maybe so you are not attended other meetings. So you would just see that. So we are trying to enhance it, trying to see that everybody gets a value. Yes,
absolutely.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
Thank you, Rajesh. Thank you, Atul. Thank you very much.
एक बात हो रहा है सर कि 20-25 साल में
हेलो मिथिलेश जी बोल रहे हैं जी मिथिलेश जी
सर जो इसके पहले के जो क्रिएट सेशन है सारे में काफी वैल्यू क्रिएट हुआ है सो ये है कि आदमी को दिन भर के लिए विजय जी नहीं रख सकते आप इस बिजनेसमैन को दिन भर के लिए किसी एक चीज के लिए आपको अपनी जो है ना बातें 5 मिनट में खत्म करके लोगों से सजेशन लेना ही पड़ेगा 20 आदमी आपके लिए दिन भर खड़े नहीं हो सकते तो इस सिचुएशन का कि हमें 1 घंटे में ही वैल्यू क्रिएट करना है ये ध्यान रखना पड़ेगा
मिथिलेश जी मेरे को लगता है इधर जो स्लाइड लगा के बैठे हैं ना वो अपना प्रेजेंटेशन दे के निकल गए हैं
ओके
इट इज वेरी बैड एक्चुअली यू नो वेबिनार का मतलब क्या है तो फिर
That is what we have been stressing again and again. So your physical presence, your attention is very motivating for others. आपने अपना कह दिया और अपना है, so then just you put it and कुछ और कर रहे हो.
ग्रुप बढ़ा दे जब आप इधर वही 2-4-5 लोग खाली बातें करेंगे, उसका कोई मतलब नहीं है ना?
All right.
Atul ji, I am friend. I am already. Ravinder Mishra. I am already in. It is just some formalities left. Already I am in last week itself.
Fantastic. And awesome.
Further, I am again like Vijay. The way Vijay was, I am of that category only, where I was trying to figure out whether I fit in this model or not. First of all, I didn't know any model itself. I had a totally different life. Altogether all these days. Then I was trying to figure out. Now I have felt that I fit in many places in this group.
मैं आप सब लोगों के साथ एक चीज शेयर करूं.
Go ahead.
Even I don't know whether I fit into this model or not. I'm still exploring.
I'm confused totally till today.
So जब तक आप confusion में रहेंगे तब तक कुछ होने की संभावना है
करेक्ट करेक्ट
जिस दिन जिस दिन आपकी बिल्डिंग बनती है और सीमेंट सेट हो जाता है उसके बाद उसका कुछ नहीं होता जब तक सीमेंट मूवमेंट में रहता है तब तक वो ईंट को पकड़ सकता है तो आपकी इच्छा है यू वॉन्ट टू बी कंफ्यूज और यू वॉन्ट बी सेटल्ड सेटल्ड कंक्रीट इज ऑफ नो गुड उसको सिर्फ तोड़ा जा सकता है और कुछ नहीं किया जा सकता
आई विल रिमेन कंफ्यूज इट्स गुड फॉर मी
ऑसम Welcome, welcome to the gang of confused people. So let us close it for the day. हमारे प्रेसिडेंट साहब आप लास्ट कुछ रिमार्क्स देना चाहें तो प्लीज दे दीजिए.
It's been a very wonderful session. Ashutosh has spoken very well. Dharmishtha has done a wonderful job.
Dr. Jeevi Kumar शायद रह गए हैं, so you are not asked.
For acknowledging this, and I thank Mr. Vijay for all his inputs too. Thank you so much.
All right. So Dr. G.V. Kumar is already in inner circle. He is our mentor from Chennai.
Okay.
So let me share one thing. I don't know whether you're aware or not. We have a structure of mentors that we are building. Okay. So wherein we've got Sukdeepak Malwai, who is the mentor for Mumbai, Greater Mumbai region. We are going to have the Bombay Mixer on this Tuesday evening. Okay. Mr. G.V. Kumar, he is the mentor for Chennai. Mr. Shripad Kulkarni, he is the mentor for rest of Maharashtra. We had looked for somebody as a mentor for Delhi NCR. Did not work out. We are looking for another mentor. Till that time, you can take my happiness. I'll be more than glad.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, ji. So let's wind up.
Yeah.
Okay, have a great day. So today afternoon we are going to have a session by Mr. Nitin Munot. Nitin Munot is the founder of Technocrat Securities, which is one of the largest security equipment and hygiene equipment manufacturing company in India. He is a self-made person. He grew up in a place called Daunt in Maharashtra and came to Mumbai, and right now he's got international presence. Last, what I know is that he was trying to breach the 300 crore mark for his enterprises. So let us hear to him today, today afternoon. All right. Okay, bye. See you.
Okay, bye.
Bye.